for the arrival of the official party and remain standing for the singing of the National Anthem, the recitation of the Soldier's Creed, and the invocation led by Command Sergeant Major Marylena McCrimmon.
The Soldier's Creed.